charge. Looks like two red robots, two blue robots moving, shot and a score up high. On the blue tower, two short shots being made in autonomous. Great autonomous score there for the Red Alliance. Up and over goes 58-42 Royal Robotics. Seen them play some tough defense earlier in the tournament. Looks like the life machine seems to be high centered on the moat. Hopefully they can break themselves free. That's 54-10. Eagle Botics sneaks in with a low boulder and they score it down low. Getting around the defense with that Mechanum drive. .23-83, the Ninjaneers up and over the Cheval de Free, looking to shoot up high, but the blocker's in the way. They're going to abort and keep working on the defenses. Red Alliance with the lead, clearing out most of the defenses. Not a lot of points scored by the Blue Alliance as the team from Colombia works to free their life team. Pulls back and gets stuck once again on the moat. Maybe one more time. 45 seconds left to play. Red Alliance in real-time scoring, showing an advantage. Having cleared all the defenses out required to get a breach, they're going to get the bonus ranking points. Defense once again being played by Royal Robotics on Ninjaneers. Ninjaneers trying to make their way to the batter. Team 6001 CIP extending their arms. Let's see if they can hang. Both sides of the field looks like we're going to have an attempt and hang. Arms up high in the sky. So far, no connections for a hookup. As time's running out, can we see one?